Welcome to this tutorial for Lottie Creator. We're excited to introduce two powerful new features that will transform how you manage and organize your animations. Today, we'll dive into creating multiple scenes and nesting them within your projects, similar to the composition and pre-composition functionalities you might be familiar with in Adobe After Effects. These features will enhance flexibility and streamline your workflow in Lottie Creator. Let's start with creating a new nested scene. To create a new scene, simply click the Add Nested Scene button on the timeline. This allows you to start from scratch with a clean canvas, where you can bring in new layers or import assets independently of your main scene. Next, let's explore how to create scenes from existing layers. Let's say your main scene is composed of multiple layers that you'd like to manage separately. Now you can select these layers, right-click, and choose Create Scene. This packs the selected layers into a new sub-scene, making it a standalone scene that resides within your main scene. This is particularly useful for isolating parts of your animation that you want to work on independently or apply specific effects to. But what if you wanted to unpack your layers back into the main scene? No problem, simply right-click on the nested scene and select Break Scene. This action will dissolve the nested scene, spreading its layers back into the host scene, allowing you direct access to each layer within the host scene. These new features not only provide greater organizational control, but also enhance the way you can manipulate and add detail to your animations, making Lottie Creator a more robust tool for your creative needs. Thanks for watching this tutorial. Experiment with these new features to discover how they can improve your animation projects and workflow. Stay tuned for more updates and happy creating!